Welcome to another video of the Digital Accessibility Project. Here we will show this device. It's very simple, but very effective to use. What is this? This is a simple baseball cap, umbrella stick, and here is a touch stylus. Do you know how stylus work? I'll show you this. When you use a smartphone or use a tablet, a touch device, you have some energy from your finger, this is electricity. So when you touch, you can use the device. But if you don't touch it, if you use something, anything you use, for example, this is a plastic bowl, you cannot use it. You have to touch to transmit. To touch for the electricity to work in your hand. So, how can a person that only can move their head use a touch device like a tablet or like a smartphone or a tablet? Here is the solution. This stick, they put it on their head and they can use it. But you will ask the question you will ask is, how they can, they are not touching, how they can transmit the energy that you use with the finger. It's very easy. This metal plate here touch my skin and transmit the energy through the umbrella stick to the stylus, and that way is the same like if I was touching with my hand. So I can use a smartphone, a tablet, or any touch device with my head. It's very easy, it's low cost, like I said, a cheap umbrella or a recycled umbrella, a baseball cap, this is just the metal plate, anything you have, and a cheap stylus. It's very easy to travel with it. You simply take it in your purse, in your bag, and it's a low cost solution. This is another idea by the Digital Accessibility Project of Todos Podemos Ayudar Fundación. Thanks for watching the video, and please subscribe to our channel to see our other assistive technology ideas.
Accesibilidad digital, tecnología para todos. Un servicio de la Fundación Todos Podemos Ayudar. Para dudas o comentarios, contáctenos.